Super Bowl Sunday. So he has reads, and he has plays that he likes to go to. Coach has a set here, and he knows what he wants. And I gotta imagine, because of the play of Mobley throughout, it's gonna involve Mobley taking that shot.
Mobley with 26 points, a career best 7 made threes in the game. Mo Alley-Cox has been a beast on the boards and down low. SBU the champ. The Bonnies are out of timeouts. They're out of chances.
Coaches over as well.
one's over. Here's a counter argument to that. VCU was playing for a timeout from their sideline, so it looked like they wanted to play to stop regardless.
Giant free throw for the senior, JeQuan Lewis. 82% of the line this year, 13th in the Atlantic 10. All eyes are on the young man from Dixon, Tennessee. Tight end.
Now the fans don't like it. I guess I have to agree. The fans did storm on the court, and that goes back to the age-old argument why you don't storm. But they did. The technical should be called. I should take a look at the replay, John. And they ran on the court. But I would argue that VCU wanted a timeout before the inbound, and maybe it wasn't acknowledged.
And VCU, with 0.5 seconds, still has a chance to win it in regulation. Williams, the heave, off the heel, and we have overtime at the Riley Center.